are many agencies meant to protect the security of their nation's citizens. But when there's a crime in this land, only one group can set the story straight.
The Happily Ever After Agency is a secret organization dedicated to giving every story a happy ending.
Ow! Broken nail.
But when a wicked witch...
Oh, please, we did not mean to trespass into your delicious cookie house.
...abducts two innocent children.
Who names their kids Hansel and Gretel, anyway?
They'll have to get...
Rescue Team Alpha, stand by for go order.
Rescue Team standing by.
Hey, does anybody want to order a pizza?
Woof!
The old team back together. Red, the leader.
You two will work as partners.
You can't pair me up with him. He'll just slow me down.
Wolf, the clueless.
I've got me a foolproof rescue plan.
Wow, this is even more painful than it looks.
Granny, the fearless.
We're kicking it old school. Alley-oop.
Marvelous.
Twitchy, the inside man.
Whoa, he's not wearing any pants.
Get ready.
Rescue Team Alpha, move in, move in.
You swine.
For the sequel.
Weird up, pimp up, and blow your house up.
That's not good.
That's three, Dequel.
Hi.
So, you think you can cross my bridge?
Uh-huh.
There ain't no way my bridge would be crossed by some red hood-wearing little girl.
Bring it.
Oh, muffin.
Bye-bye.
Huh?
Great news! My doctor says I'm gonna live!
Guess I should have seen that coming.
Hoodwinked 2, Hood versus Evil.
What's that smell?
Perhaps the children are nervous and need to release a little tension. That's natural. Man, that is strong.